Hello everyone, Steve, retired explorer. Today is Monday, February 20th, 2023. The temperature is 96 degrees with 85% humidity. I'm here in the city of Paraty in Brazil. 2 days ago, I left São Paulo and I came here by bus. I was expecting the journey takes less than 6 hours. However, it took 9 hours to get here. The drive was wonderful, going through the forest with 3 stops we had in the middle of the forest. Overall, the experience was magnificent. I had an incident in São Paulo the last day. My phone was stolen right in front of their famous cathedral with thousands of people around and several police people present. Somebody came from behind and grabbed my phone, and my phone was gone. The good news is I'm fine and I'm ready to purchase a new iPhone when I reach Rio. Stay tuned for 10 most interesting fun facts about the city of Paraty in Brazil. Most interesting fun facts about the city of Paraty in Brazil. Number 10, the city was founded in 1597. Number 9, Paraty is a historic city that is situated on the shores of Atlantic. Number 8, Paraty has more than 100 beaches, but one of the favorites is Trinidad. Number 7, by the 1800s, Paraty had become the second most important port in Brazil, because of the discovery of gold. Number 6, Paraty means river of fish in Tupi language. Number 5, Paraty is one of the safest and tourist-friendly destinations in Brazil. Number 4, Paraty is famous for its locally made cachaca, spicy, sweet, and fruity liquor. Number 3, the current economy of Paraty is based on tourism, services, and fishing. Number 2, the area of Paraty is 358 square miles. Number 1, The population of Paraty is 37,000 people.
Half my life's in books, written pages, live and learn from fools and from sages. You know it's true. All the things come back to you.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and let me know if you have any comments. See you next time.